Just a fortune teller. Deserves a round of applause.